While we're moving our trumpets and getting percussion set up for the next piece, I always think it's really nice to understand a little bit about peace if you've never heard it before. And the piece we're going to play for you is a piece that was commissioned for the United States Air Force Band. It's a very challenging piece, and it was written by a young composer who spent over a year researching this. And it talks about the Battle of Culloden, which happened in 1745 in Scotland. And this is what you'll hear. How many of you in the audience have seen a movie called Braveheart? This is out of curiosity. This is kind of like Braveheart on steroids, okay? And the beginning and all of the themes that you will hear are actual Scottish piping tunes or melodies. And you'll hear a call to battle, and you'll hear these huge chords in the beginning that represent they're holding their broadswords and they're getting ready. You can see them almost glinting in the sun. That's followed by a piping tune that's been used for centuries to gather warriors. It's called The Gathering, and that's played by a virtuoso trumpet soloist and solo in the section. Then the saxophone section comes in, and they're going to express their derision for the British, because this was a battle between the Protestant English and the people of Scotland, who didn't really like the fact that the English were trying to take over their country. Then you'll hear a very lyric, beautiful Prince Charlie theme, followed by an oboe solo that laments the death of some mother lamenting the death of her son, followed by another solo in the trombone by a father with that same lament. We're happy to have Yvonne Sastamanian with us. You'll see playing an English horn and from New Mexico State, and I appreciate that very much. And then following that, you'll hear British and Scotch drumming and piping tunes, and in this section you'll hear all the piping tunes come together as the clans gather. And then those Scots not killed, interestingly enough. Over 2,000 died in this battle because they were fighting with broadswords, and of course the English had cannon and musket. It really wasn't a fair fight. But the brave Scots that were not killed were captured, enslaved, and wound up as slaves in Canada. So we learned a little bit about history when we studied this. But their spirit was never broken. And when the composer researched this, she found that Britain on a prison wall, because they knew they were going to be exported somewhere. She said, "I don't know where I go now, but wherever I go, Scotland goes with me." So it ends with that Scottish spirit. We hope you enjoy Culloden. Thank you.
Thank you.